Okay, thank you, Sean. A Ventura County inmate faces new charges tonight for attacking a sheriff's deputy. It happened at the Todd Road Jail in Santa Paula. A female deputy was doing a pat-down search on a 30-year-old Keisha Arsenault just before her scheduled transfer to court this morning. That's when Arsenault allegedly attacked the deputy, who suffered face and neck injuries.